Here we go. Interview magazine called my next guest the White Soul Queen. For close to a decade, she's been part of one of rock's most successful acts, the Eurythmics. Now she's on her own with her debut solo CD, Diva, performing the latest single, Walking on Broken Glass. Please give it up for Annie Lennox.
To feel.